Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Image copyright Getty Images. Marvel film Black Panther was honored at the BET Awards as Meek Mill paid tribute to fellow rapper XXXTentacion, who was shot and killed last week. Mill wore a hoodie bearing an image of the late 20-year-old's face. Black Panther picked up the Best Movie Award and director Ryan Coogler urged the audience to visit Africa, saying his journey there changed my life. The film was about tapping into that voice that tells us to be proud of who we are. Image copyright Getty Images. Image caption Nicki Minaj rides a pony. Kendrick Lamar won the Best Male Hip-Hop Artist Award while Cardi B won the female equivalent. Video of the year went to Drake for God's Plan. Other winners included DJ Khaled and Bruno Mars. Jamie Foxx hosted the annual ceremony for a second time. The awards celebrate African Americans and other American minorities in music, film and sports. Image copyright AFP. Not everyone was enthused about his performance though. Some noted the actor largely went off script. Skip Twitter post by BSO BET Awards going to be 8 hours long, because Jamie Foxx keep going off script lol. Robert Little, at BSO, June 25, 2018 report. At one point, Foxx appeared on stage in a robe, slippers and boxer shorts, holding a cup of coffee. The crowd were delighted when he brought Donald Glover, aka Childish Gambino, up on the stage. Image copyright Getty Images. Image caption Meek Mill's dances put on an emotional performance. Glover said, I really was not expecting to get up here. Mill paid tribute to XXXTentacion during a performance of his new song Stay Woke. XXXTentacion, whose real name was Jaseon Froy, was shot in Florida last week at the age of 20. Mill, who was released from prison earlier this year, wore a hoodie bearing the rapper's image while he performed Stay Woke. Image copyright Getty Images. Image caption Mills pulled no punches with his performance. The performance referenced police violence against young African Americans as well as prison reform. Mill was supposed to serve between 2 and 4 years for breaking the terms of his probation but was granted bail by a court over credibility concerns with the witness. Image copyright Reuters. Image caption Janelle Monáe also performed at the show in Los Angeles. A high-profile campaign to free him began with stars like Jay-Z, Beyoncé and Kevin Hart pledging their support to the rapper. R&B legend Anita Baker was honored with a Lifetime Achievement Award. The 60-year-old appeared emotional as she watched Foxx, Yolanda Adams, Leddy C and Marsha Ambrosius perform a medley of her hits including Caught Up in the Rapture, Angel and Sweet Love. Follow us on Facebook, on Twitter at BBC Newsents, or on Instagram at BBC Newsents. If you have a story suggestion, email entertainment.news@bbc.co.uk.